God, the creator of heaven and earth, the one who wants to have a relationship with us. Because in the beginning, we destroyed that relationship. So he sent his son, his only begotten son. God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, laid him on a cross for our sin. He could have walked away, but he chose to stay, and he walked towards the cross on Calvary. He said, I've come to fulfill the word that was written long ago, and I know the beginning from the end. And I come from above to show you love, and I declare it is finished. So whenever you're in doubt and you're feeling low and you feel like this whole world is eating you up, look to the cross, look to his truth, that Jesus gave all for us. You must remember what he did for us on this day, Good Friday, the most holiest day of all, the day that he laid down his life so we could have life. So let's give him his due love. Let's give him his payment for what he seeks in us. And that payment is to look towards the cross and to believe. To believe that he gave everything for us. Remember, everybody, God loves us. And here, in truth, is his sign. The sign in the image of him as he's put on the cross for all eyes to see. Do not look away, for this is your redemption, this is your truth, and this is his sacrifice. God, the creator of the heavens and the earth, John 3:16. God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, and whosoever shall believe in him shall have everlasting life. Thank you for listening, everybody. God bless, and have a great Easter.